name's Irene Tracy, and this is my 7-day Smovey for Parkinson's challenge. I am Ireland's first Smovey coach and also PD warrior instructor. Now, thank you so much for all of the feedback, and I'm going to take it all on board. So a couple of people said yesterday day 3 was a little too long because it was, I think, 40 minutes. That there's too much time talking, and they wanted to get the exercise done because they had allocated the 15 minutes of exercise. So what I am going to do is I'm going to break it into two bits. You've got your exercises for 15 minutes and your talking then. So whatever I talk about with the exercises. So I'll do them in two different clips. So I want to try and accommodate everybody. So if you let me know how that suits you. Also, Mary said that the sound was poor. I apologise for that. And when I stepped back, when I was reading out the points, I take it on board, you couldn't really hear. Unfortunately, this is what I have to work with at the moment. But in the new year, I will be getting more organised, and I get a little microphone, and I'll organise it in a better way. So I do a lot of it in the new year, but just for the moment, bear with me. Okay, so today we're going to focus on balance, the digestive system, and a little bit of the lymphatic system. Okay, so I'll just do the exercises, and then you can have a look at the video after this explaining the benefits of it. So I'm not going to be talking too much in it, I'll just get on with the exercises, okay? So what we want to do is just do some warm-ups. Okay, so we're just going to go over our shoulders. We're going to be doing not so much top half of the body today, but focusing on balance. So it's our legs we'll be using. So just give a quick warm up of the shoulders, and the swinging will warm up the rest of the body then. And we will go gradually with the balance and work our way up. Okay, so just come in here to see my legs yet. Okay, so just bringing your shoulders around like this. Okay, so I'm bringing them back. Okay, one at a time, and then forward. Okay. Do a little dance if you like. Obviously in a very good mood today. Okay. All right. Okay, and we're just going to do a little warm up like this. So we start a parallel swing. So as you know already, where the thumbs go on the green of the rings, like this, your feet shoulder width apart, knees slightly bent. Let's move. Okay, so we're just going to warm up with this, and then we'll work on balance. And thank you so much to everyone for your comments. And please feel free, I'm getting a lot of private messages, which I'm delighted for, thank you. But please feel free to share it in the group, because other people will learn then from the answers. So if you have questions, maybe other people have as well, and they just haven't, you know, thought of asking me, or they didn't know they could, or didn't have time. But everyone will learn from them. So if you have any questions, please do share it on the group so we can all learn from it. Okay, and please give all comments, recommendations, suggestions, everything is welcome. Okay? Okay, so we're just going to go down, up, down, back as straight as you can, stick your bottom out. feel comfortable with, but as this is just a beginner's test, we're not going too low. Just down, up, down, up. Five, four, three, two, one. Very good. We'll just cross over like this. So remember to alternate the swing. Height that you feel comfortable with. So I know this is only day four, so you're not going to have muscles like Popeye just yet. However, you know, if you can go a bit higher, do. But if you're feeling that it's too heavy, just keep it down low, because the weight drops when we reduce them down. Okay, so again, if you want to make them a little bit harder, swing up the weights. Okay. And some single swings. Okay, so it should be nice and warmed up by now. Okay, so what we're going to do, what we did yesterday, is 10 on the right, out and back. Then 10 on the left and back, and then we're going to do it backwards. A little bit more complicated backwards, but we'll do it backwards, and then you can practice that for tomorrow, and we'll do a little bit more again tomorrow on the back. Okay? So, starting position. So, you want to take note of where your feet is. Okay? Take note of that. You want to bring the smoothies out and your leg out at the same time, and smoothies back and your foot back at the same time. Okay, so we're going to do 10 on the right and 10 on the left. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, out and back, out and back, out and back, out and back, out and back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, very good. Now we're going to do the left leg. So again, left foot out. You want to bring it back to the same position. Excuse me. Left foot out and back. Out and back. So if you're feeling easy, you can go a bit lower. But if you've got poor balance, just bring it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good, very good. If you have bad balance, you might find this next one a little bit harder, but it's something for you to work towards. So again, these are fantastic, fantastic tools to really help you measure your progress. So don't get upset or worried if you can't do this one. Just work on this then. It's only alternative. It's a little bit faster, but it's a fantastic way to mark and measure your progress, okay? So instead of doing 10 on the right, because you know, your body gets used to it, your brain is connected to it, it becomes easier as you go along. Then on the left, and that's what you want to do, you want to increase your neuroplasticity by doing the same thing over again. So what makes it more challenging is to alternate them each time. Okay, so we're going to do 20, 10, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so starting position, right foot out, back, out, back, down, back. Always bringing your foot back to the same starting position. Feel the rhythm. That's 10 done on either side now. Another 10. And again, if you can't do this, go a bit lower. If you're uneasy in your feet, just bring your foot out. Keep the smoothies as straight as you can. Five left on each foot. Okay, so what we're going to do now is go out, bring back the way. Okay, so you're going to start, notice your feet where your foot starts. So instead of starting like this and bringing them down, we're going to start down and bring them up and our foot out at the same time. So we're doing, using different neural pathways, different movements. So we're going to repeat that. So starting like this, starting down, bring them up and your foot back at the same time. Like you're pulling the gun. No, I shouldn't say that probably. Okay, are we alright like that? Okay, so we'll do it together then. Feet shoulder width apart. Good stance, make sure you're nice and steady. Actually, if anyone's very poorly balanced, they might have two chairs or something or a table there just to help them with their balance if they need it, okay? Just if you want. So when we go backwards, we're going to start like this, bring our foot back and smoothies out at the same time. Okay, so on 3, 2, 1. And back. Up 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 and back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Okay, you can just walk on the spot there. So try and lift your knees up. Mark your spot. Okay, so I'll show you. I'll do three first and then we'll do them together. Your starting position, when you go backwards, your hands down and you lift the smoothies up as you bring your foot back. Okay, so you can see my feet there. So we lift the smoothies up and back. Up and back. Okay. So we're going to do that now together 10 times, okay? So we lift the smoothies up and the leg back at the same time, okay? So up and back, up and back, up and back, up and back, up and back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. And just walk, lifting your knees up again. Okay, limbs. So if you can lift your knees higher, all the better. So the you can lift higher, you can go a bit faster, or if your balance is poor, just go just as long as you're lifting your foot. And don't look at your feet, don't look down, always look up. Always look up, be careful your postures, bring your shoulders back, look up. I always find when I'm working with clients with Parkinson's, they tend to look down, so I just always say, look at the sky, look at the sky, keep looking at the sky. And then your vision will come to the horizon or bring it down. If you see it looking at the ground, bring it back up. That's so, so, so important, especially for people with Parkinson's, okay? So important. So now after that, we're going to put the smoothies on our arm here, or not on our arm, on our shoulder. Okay, so have the smoothies on our shoulder and have a good stance, good steady stance. And you want to swing from side to side. Okay, so we have two ways of doing this. We can do it this way. So can you hear the balls vibrating there? We can do it this way, which is good for your hips and rotation there, like this. Or you can go this way. And you can do this in sitting down as well. And certainly for people in wheelchairs or people who are doing chair exercise, they prefer it this way. However, myself, I don't like that motion. It feels a little bit seasick for me. So I much prefer to do it this way. Okay, so what we're doing here is the balls are vibrating against our lymph nodes, which are underneath our armpit. Okay, so we have our lymphatic system, which I'll talk about in the talking bit after this. Would have saved you from listening to him before we started. So I'll talk about the lymphatic system after this, but the smoothies, the balls in them are vibrating against our lymph nodes, and that's massaging our lymph nodes here, and it's breaking down any toxins and sending it back into our lymphatic system. Okay, so just like this. And if you could give 2 minutes of this. Again, it's nice and relaxing and you really feel the vibrations go through. And really focus on this. So you know, like we do with the belly, which we'll be doing after this, and the one that we do with the solar plexus, really just focus on this. And the last one then, want to be finished before the 20 minutes. Okay, so this is going to help our digestive system. So place the smoothies, one hand on either side, and place them on your tummy and roll. And do you hear that sound? Not like that, you can feel the difference, or not, you know, you see people do it like that. The handle always has to be facing up, and the balls going like that. Okay, I'm going to finish now at 20. I might just come on into 21 and people are in such a hurry they can go. So what this is doing here, and I'll explain more about in the talking part, what this is doing here, it's literally unblocking your digestive system. So over 90% of people with Parkinson's suffer from constipation, which is huge. Huge. So by doing this, and I'll explain all the science behind it in the talking bit, but just by doing this helps unblock your digestive system. And I'll talk about it again, this doesn't just work for people with Parkinson's. I have worked with people literally all over the world with digestive issues, from 80-year-olds to 3.5-year-olds. You know, this is just fantastic. Okay, so even people, I know people who have bought this just for their digestive system alone. They don't have Parkinson's, they don't have anything else, just bad digestive system and constipation. So instead of taking laxatives or whatever, they just use this. And it obviously has a very soothing, pleasant, positive effect on the body. Okay, so that's our little cool down for today. Okay, and please do feel free to continue on this now. That's 20 minutes of exercise, so a little bit more, but that's good. Build up your resistance. And there were nice, easy exercises today. Okay, so as always, please feel free to let me know your thoughts, your views, how you are with all of this, and if there's any questions or anything I can help you out with, please don't hesitate to ask. Thank you very much. Bye.